halfway through the second period in a 1-1 tie. Here's Vitali. Got Dupuis with him. Drives wide. Dupuis, great save by Reimer. Beauty on Pascal Dupuis, who probably thought he had a tap in. And now Brooks Orpik's into it. Better be careful. Fraser McLaren is there for Toronto.
That gets the crowd into it. Acknowledging a great save by Reimer on an excellent read. It's the fine line of being aggressive offensively. Ranger tries for a pinch, thinks he can get to the puck first. Instead, it's last, and this is a tough foot race as Vitali does a nice job of keeping it alive. Look at the effort coming across, not only on the first save by Reimer, but then getting his stick across and stopping the second one there and grabbing the rebound.
Just play the percentages. You know they can't get the puck up there, so you cover the low part of the net. The vertical angle is all covered and taken care of.
And so it stays at 1-1. As